cold root beer. What an adventure. Mm. You saw Stevie was out of position. And you still threw that ball. You made everyone in that park notice that Stevie was being an idiot. You drew attention to it. You made things worse just to make your point. Think about it. A runner advanced off that throw. You put your team and your pitcher in a bigger hole, and you made your catcher look like a moron. So no, you're right. You shouldn't have thrown your glove. But first, you shouldn't have thrown the ball.
I wasn't trying to make Stevie look stupid.
In baseball, we back each other up on the field. Always.